Hey guys, welcome back to Spider-Man Miles Morales. Last time that we left off, we had just gotten our new suit, which looks badass, and I'm really excited to wear it this time around. We also went to a rally where Rio Morales was, and Roxxon and the Underground kind of came face to face or head to head. Miles jumped in the middle of it, and of course, Roxxon just turned on him and blamed him for everything. So, I mean, to be fair, Miles accidentally maybe blew up a bridge, but he didn't mean to. It was an accident. They're just trying to pin everything on him, even though he saved everybody's lives. Just to be fully transparent, I know that in one of the episodes, I did say that we were getting demonetized for some of the music in this. So far, the last two episodes, we have not been. And I wanna make sure that's clear, just so you guys don't think, you know, I for sure thought it was going to be the whole playthrough, but it's Lucas working. It doesn't seem like it is going to be. It's probably just major scenes where well-known music is played. So fingers crossed that, you know, stops happening. Aside from that, I am kind of a little low energy today. I didn't have the best weekend, I won't lie. Mentally, my headspace is not great. So I'm looking forward to playing this just to get my mind off of stuff and hopefully, I mean, I know that every time I turn on a game, it just immediately goes away. So FYI, if I have low energy, that's kind of why. But yeah, let's just get into it, guys. Here he comes. The Bork Bork Man himself. Bork Bork Man himself, huh? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Abandoned. Okay, so I forgot to tell you a couple things. First of all, I have a Christmas tree. And it's not even Thanksgiving yet. Second of all, I did do a majority of the challenges, so let me show you in here. Okay, not a majority, but I did a lot of the challenges. Where do we do this? Skills. See down here? So I did all the traversal ones, which weren't that bad, honestly. I did this second combat one is insane. Guys, it took me like an hour to get this right. I ended up getting second, I guess it would be silver instead of gold. And then there's bronze underneath that. But still, oof, it was tough. It was basically like you had to kill 20 enemies. It was just hard. It was hard for me, okay? And then this one, I'll try to do off cam as well. I just wanna make sure that we have some extra goodies before this game does end. The stealth ones, yeah, y'all are fucked because there's no way in hell I'm getting those, I'm not gonna lie. Me and stealth, we just don't get along. I even tried it and I failed, so. All right, that being said, we need to fast travel pretty far, so let's go here. I think, I can't remember what the mission was, so let's read.
Keep up the good work, new guy.
Oh,
howdy.
Hey, look at me dance. Hey, how you doing?
Bigger and bigger every
yeah,
day.
Oh, look, you wanna hang out? You wanna hang out with me?
Yes, sir, yes,
oh,
sir.
Oh, shit. Oh, God, I went through your damn body there.
That's what I'm talking about.
Yeah. Yeah. Hey, that guy's in a car! You're in a fucking car! Hey. In a car. Must be... You must be pretty special, man. Oh, look, I can move the car. What happens if I, like... What happens? Wait. Where'd he go? Oh, he's out of the car. Oh, shit. You almost ran me over. What am I doing? I need to go here. Oh, yeah, so we have two of those now, which is pretty cool. And we can boost like that. That's all because of the challenges. So that's pretty cool. Pretty cool. I said cools twice. Just don't mind me. Mason's repairs.
Should find a low profile way in. Don't want to draw attention.
What happened here? Low profile way in? Are you telling me to stealth? Oh, there's a window.
Might get lucky with an unlocked window.
Okay.
Here we go.
Whoa! It scared me. Legitimately scared me there for a second.
Hello?
Why did I just do that?
Man, this place is dusty. No one's been here in a while.
Search for evidence. Someone left the lights on. Wasn't I supposed to be reading what the hell we were doing? And I just totally... Guys, my brain is everywhere. Oh, Finn's the tinkerer. I can't believe it. I'm going to investigate her family's old repair shop, see what I can learn. Gotcha. That's what we're doing. Look, there's so much stuff to touch, though. There's a toaster. Look at that. That is the shiniest fucking toaster oven I have ever seen in my life. We could do our makeup in this thing. You understand that, Spoods? You understand? Now I can call him Spoods. He's officially the new Spoods. It's exciting. It's exciting. Well,
in here's been touched for at least 6 months. Must be more hiding somewhere.
That I call bullshit. Those plants are still alive. They would not still be alive after 6 months of not being watered, okay? Miles, we need to teach you something. Something needs to be taught. There's a washing machine. Oh my god, I just want to look at everything. Must look at everything. There's more plants. Oh, what are those? Aw, little flags. I think those are so pretty.
Finn and I spent a whole summer helping Rick repair old guitars. There wasn't anything he couldn't fix.
What's
this? Three generations of Masons have owned this shop. Rick almost sold it when their parents died.
Aww.
I think it was Finn who convinced them not to.
So her parents are gone.
He said one of these used to belong to Alice and Blair. But I think he was full of it.
There's candy! There's 6-month-old candy in here, Spoots. You gotta fucking do this. I want to open one of those little balls. You remember those? When you would you put a quarter in or a couple quarters in and then you get a little plastic thing and then inside of the little plastic thing would be a gift that really sucked and you just ended up throwing it away, but you just kept putting quarters in the machine and buying as many as you could? Because I remember.
Rick's ESU textbooks. He took night classes so he could keep running the shop during the day. Guy was unstoppable.
Particle physics. Very smart.
Someone left the lights on.
See? What'd I say? 6 months those plants had no water. Spoods, come on. That sounds like a bomb. Okay, it's clocks. Never mind.
Ross saw an ID for Ella Sterling. But the photo is of Finn.
Oh. She lied about who she was. Ella is a decent match for you, but that hair, maybe wear a hat. Huh. Whoa. There's hair everywhere. What else is there? What's that? Tragedy rocks, rocks on. Rocks, rocks on? Rock on with the socks on. Mr. Rocks on. So there's a lot of stuff about them in general. He's definitely done something bad that they hate him for. Because I don't think Finn is a bad person. She just might be a bit of an extremist, you know? Fighting for the cause. Is there something I've missed? No? I feel like there is something I have missed, because it keeps telling me to go back. No? Examine. Can't examine.
The team that created the uniform all got sick. Wait. Rick was project lead?
Oh. Okay. I didn't see the button for some- Somebody's been eating pizza! Spoots, come on. Come on, Spoots. I don't know what that is, but we'll go ahead and break that in a second. Don't you worry. We gotta look at these dipping donuts. Pizza and donuts and coffee. Oh my god, donuts and coffee are the best combination that has ever existed in the face of the earth. This sports drink looks like hot sauce, though. I don't know how I feel about that. Sriracha? Oh my god, that's a sriracha bottle. I swear. Alright. I will look at everything. Don't you worry.
Some kind of meds. GCSF. Used for treating bone marrow decay. Whose was this?
Bone marrow decay. Bone marrow decay. Why does this make me think of Doc Ock a little bit? Someone else having issues? Okay, we gotta go break this.
There's something behind here.
Yeah, I know. I can't. Oh, I got you. Whoa, we're in.
Okay, this is a secret room.
Yes, it is. How the hell did they get in there? This door? Very strange. They really badly bricked that up, I won't lie. Oh, there's the Tinkerer mask.
Finn must have designed all the underground's gear. Funny how we both started wearing masks.
She still doesn't know that it's him. At least we don't think she does, but personally she's very smart. Find it hard to believe that she doesn't know something. You know what I'm saying?
Video file from 6 months ago.
Did he kill her brother? Oh my god.
Running a test upload.
Oh, he was sick.
Half my team is sick. But Krieger still want him in his new form. We need to do this tonight.
Let me. You sure we're ready?
We have to be. They broke ground in Harlem today, out of schedule.
Poisoning the city to make a buck.
They keep cutting corners, ignoring safety reports. I can't let them pervert my work like this, Finn.
Okay, first we flush the core, then we wipe all data. You're sure they can't just make more of this stuff?
No. No, as long as we take out the backup supply in Jersey 2, but without me, they'll have no idea how New Form works. Project will be DOA.
I'll record us. Things go wrong, video uploads straight to the Bugle.
Perfect. You ready to save New York?
What is going on?
Ready.
What?
There's a second video.
Oh no.
Damn it. No uploads. Phone must have been damaged.
Something happened to him, for sure.
I won't let tonight be for nothing.
Did he die? Oh, no.
I promise, Rick.
Oh, no.
They were trying to shut the New Form project down.
And hoping that it would go live.
Something went wrong.
But it didn't work.
Last known location of her phone. If I can track it.
Oh my god. Hide! Woo! Camouflage.
Come on, come on. Be invisible, be invisible.
Oh, you're so screwed.
He's here!
Cloak? There we go.
Straight up vanishing lead to freak these guys out.
Defeat the underground.
To calm down.
Enemies will panic when you camouflage in front of them, causing them to blind fire and become vulnerable to takedowns.
Don't let Spider-Man near the computer!
Uh-oh.
You gotta be quicker than that. Must have tripped a silent alarm or something.
I already failed. This is just my life. What are you doing? Everybody relax. You know what? F you. Peel that off, alright?
He disappeared!
Did. But I'm here! Tricky, tricky, tricky! Finish him! God, this game is so enjoyable. Where am I? I think you are, though. I think you are.
That computer.
Holy shit, we're strong. We are strong now.
If I can find Finn's phone, maybe I can understand what happened to Rick and why she became the Tinkerer. There, got a location.
Messing with my mic, sorry. Sorry. Hi, Luca. Who is that? Hey, Boppa. Hey, Boppa. There's a squirrel! Squirrel!
Fill him in.
Hey, did you find anything in Finn's shop?
Squirrel.
I know why she's doing all this. Something happened to her brother. Something bad. Rick was working at Roxxon.
Oh, they stopped talking. Here, let me do this skill before I forget, though. Because I will forget. Increases Venom Smash's area of effect. I need to start using that more. What's this? Attacking while camouflage costs less camouflage energy. Let's do it. Let's do that one first. Get a little bit.
He was their lead scientist on Nuform. Whoa. It looks like Nuform was making him sick.
Simon Krieger's been telling everyone how safe it is.
He's lying. Finn and her brother tried to shut down the prototype reactor, prevent further development.
What happened then?
Don't know. Yet. Finn recorded the whole thing on her phone.
Oh my god, he starts yelling like he is swinging. Oh!
I'm on my way to get it.
Listen, I'm right here. Call if you need me.
Will do.
What? Whoa. There. Oh my god, why am I going so crazy today? Feels like I am ultra fast. And we're here.
Roxxon Research Labs. This is where the whole Nuform project got started.
Okay.
Finn's phone's in there somewhere.
I want to wear this classic suit for at least a little bit.
I think I just found my way in.
Before switching, but I do have another suit. Let me show you. While I was messing around, I got enough points for this one. Brooklyn Visions Academy suit, which I really like because he's wearing his shoes. He's got a backpack. It's pretty cute. His little headphones. But I want to give this its limelight, you know? This way?
That Finn has high voltage shooting. Wonder what powers it. Gotta disable it somehow.
Oh, it's down in there? Okay. Wild ends. Yeah, you gotta go check it out. Go check it out. Woo! Where's the last one? Yeah! So much fun. Okay. We actually kind of stealthed that a little bit.
Now to get into the building.
His power is really cool.
Absorbing energy fried the generator.
The Venom power.
I can't believe that actually worked.
Here we go.
And I'm in.
Hold L2 to aim and tap R1 to disable spinning objects. Hey. Okay. Hello? No, I think we go down. Oh god.
Breaking into a lab full of armed guards.
Oh, that's weird.
This break sure is different.
Wow, we got a lot of ass in the face.
At home,
holy crap.
Naps, playing a ton of video games and eating like 100 Christmas cookies. Which way?
Christmas cookies do sound good. Oh yeah, I don't know. There's multiple different ways. Maybe we should just look at every single one. What the hell is that? RGN? Huh? There's a gnat. Oh my god. Gnat's always trying to fly into my... Okay, we just went in a circle. So we go...
Wait.
Right.
Did I just go in a circle?
Yes, we did.
The guy who installed that is clearly padding his resume.
Here we go. Oh. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. No. Everything's getting crazy. Perspective crazy. To drop?
Ugh.
Oh.
Suit's gonna get musty.
It's okay, we can dry clean it. Wait, what was that? I had a flash of a button. I don't know. It's one gnat. I see it in my peripherals. Please go away.
Tracker said the phone was pretty far below ground level.
Down. Here we go.
Uh-oh.
What?
Got a report of a breach through the outer gate.
No time to think. We did it. Wow, we are so cool. Uh-oh.
Hey, kid.
Hey, kid. Uncle? Uncle?
What's so funny?
Oh my God.
Damn, Miles. We're a skinny ass kid. You hit hard.
Uncle Aaron?
Oh my God.
You're the Prowler? My dad had a foul on you.
I know. And I bet you got a lot of questions right now. But we need to get out of here. You picked the wrong place to break into.
But I need information.
I'm not leaving until I find what I came for.
Allergies.
Listen, I did some work for Roxanne a while back. You don't want to mess with these guys. If we get caught in here...
Then help me.
Yes. Oh my God.
Stubborn as your father.
Can we work together?
All right. But we do this my way.
Sure.
I know a place I can access a security terminal. Let you know what's coming. Remote mines. Use them if you get in a jam. Don't get caught.
Wait, no! I want him to be with me! How cool would it be to fight and have him fighting
See
with
that
you?
Vent with the laser shielding?
Yes, I
How'd
do.
How'd you do that?
I've worked with systems like this before. Now focus.
Focus?
Looks like a good time to try out those remote mines.
R1. Oh, yeah. The gadget things.
What's going on with the cameras? More power outages?
R3 to highlight fuse boxes.
Rhino took out a whole power plant. Could have messed with more than one neighborhood.
So, like, that? Okay. Boom!
So what is it you're looking for?
A phone.
Yeah.
I tracked the signal. It's coming from somewhere deep underground.
Lowest point in the building is at the bottom of the reactor silo.
Go on.
Then that's where I'm headed.
Go on. There we go. Got him. Where are you going? I don't think so. Wow, we are stealthing today. What has happened?
Be a vent in that room.
I am so shit at stealth.
Leads to a lab, then the reactor.
Like a new form reactor?
It's what these schematics say. Yeah.
We just broke that for no reason. Sorry. You know these guys suck if I'm stealthing them. You guys are fools. Where am I supposed to be? Oh, right there? Can you not do that, please? This, what's this? I think that's just another mine. But how do I turn that power off? To that thing. I should have been listening. But I did not listen. Uh-oh. Find Finn's phone, yes. Can I just... Maybe I should just blow this up. Maybe that's what he wants. Hey? Yep. That was it. Cool. Oh, there's the head honcho.
Hey, where's the new form I asked for?
Oh, we're trying to make more, but Mason didn't leave behind any notes.
And?
Well, I had heard that one canister of new form survived the incident on the bridge. Now, if we had access to that, I...
Don't you think that if I had it, I would give it to you?
Yes, Mr. Krieger. I just want to make it clear that without that canister, it will be impossible to hit the deadline.
I'm doing everything in my considerable power to find that canister. However, right now, it would help me for you to go back to your lab and do your damn job.
Very familiar. Like, very, very familiar.
Craig is on a deadline.
Someone that looks like that before.
So you're gonna tell me whose phone you're looking for?
The Tinkerer's. You gonna tell me why you're stalking me?
To protect you. You should feel honored. I came out of retirement to watch your back.
My uncle's the prowler.
And I can't believe my nephew's risking his neck for a phone. Let's get on with it.
Phone is important.
You're close to the reactor prototype. Need to take these guys out.
Hey, there's one here. Go look at it. Why don't you go look at that shit on the floor? Yes. Yes. All right. And how about? Oh, we have one more.
Eyes open.
Go over there. Go on. Can you go faster though? Did that not work? You've got to be kidding. I thought that was genius, but I guess not. What? Whoa. Actually, I kind of want to try, how do we pull them up? There we go. Oh. I messed up. I was trying to pull them in the air.
Nice work.
Thanks.
Silo's just on the other side of that ledge.
F all your stuff.
Use that terminal to open it up.
You don't need any of this shit anyways. Okay, I'll stop. Please. It's addicting to break stuff.
There's more labs around the city? With a Nuform reactor in each one. Nuform made Rick sick. I need to shut these down.
Okay.
Focus. Get the phone and get out of here.
Uh-oh.
Reactors below. Powers this whole facility.
Phone's a lot of people. It looks like I need to figure out a way past that fan. And all those guys, too.
Remember what I said. Don't get caught.
Okay. Let's go ahead. Oh, we don't have any more mines. What if we just put you there? Let's cause chaos. Oops. Nope. 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 Spoons. Oh my god. No, no. There we go. How do I do the? Oh, goodbye.
Hi, Genki.
Will they come up?
Calling to make sure you're not hurt.
They won't. Or, you know, fine. Don't you worry.
Thanks. Actually, got my uncle here
helping
me.
Don't you worry.
The subway worker guy?
Yeah.
I need.
Turns out, he's also the
Let's
prowler.
Try this.
Long story.
Wait. Prowler? The thief Ooh. Who runs around in purple?
Former thief. We're not partnering. It's just a one-time thing.
Your uncle's the Prowler. That's a lot, man. Like, a lot, a lot.
I know. I gotta go, Genki. I'll fill you in later.
Advancing!
Woo! Give me that. I get health back for that, so. Oh, he's gone! What are you doing? Spoots! Alright, I gotta think. I keep pressing the wrong button. I wanna look at my gadgets. That. I want that. Oh, there's only one dude left. Friend! Do your work! What are you doing? Oh! No, you just let him fall. He's fine.
Be quick about this, nephew. I'm trying to shut down.
Is that person alive?
To keep more coming.
That person is hanging there.
And it should stop.
Thanks.
What you want me to do? Oh, I have to go down to the van.
That van somehow.
Let's see. Oh.
Here's the van controls. Dang.
Oh.
Gotta keep them in place somehow.
Not strong enough, huh? Hmm. How do I do this?
Yes. Now for the wires.
Oh, okay. I don't know what really just happened there, but we did it. Hi. Is that water? Weird.
Battery needs a charge. These don't explode. Nice. Okay. Camera, video, here it is.
Okay, core dump's a two-person job. You start to override here, I confirm it there. Step one in wiping new form from existence.
Any regret? Destroying the thing you made?
You've seen me lately, right? Let's make the world safer.
Ready?
Ready.
Triggering override in 3, 2.
Man.
That wasn't me.
Oh,
industrial
no.
Sabotage, Rick? Really? No one's gonna care about a few sick people uptown or a dead engineer. You're just the cost of doing business.
No! No, no, no!
I can stop it! I can stop this!
No!
No! Rick! Rick, no!
No! Ben! No! No, look!
Someone else is in there. Find out.
Go! Oh my god.
Rick was trying to save people, and Krieger killed them. I have to finish what they started.
We gonna blow this
Uncle
shit
Aaron,
up. Look at the texture on his suit.
You are.
Oh my
Why?
God.
You got your phone. Now let's leave.
It's
that reactor
beautiful.
Killed my friend. It needs to be shut down. Permanently. I need
yes.
your help, Unc. Please.
Unc, I don't want him to die, though.
Uncle Aaron?
Uh-oh.
Fine. I can raise the shield in from here.
I went too high.
You know when you're ready.
Thanks, Unc.
I'm ready.
Okay. Stand back.
Uh-oh. Stand back? But how about I just
Whoa.
Touch it?
Just like the generator outside!
Go, 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 go.
What are you doing?
It's like absorbing all that power.
You gotta get out of there, man. Can you move?
Whoa.
Yeah.
Go down that hallway. Now!
Ooh. Is that like his heartbeat? Oh my god, we are breaking everything.
Real bad right now. It's tearing me.
Whoa.
I can't.
Oh no! His heartbeat!
I can't.
His heart!
Mom, talk to me, kid. You alright?
I feel like I just got dropped out of a plane. But at least the reactor's disabled.
So yeah, he absorbed all of that and then... But he blew up the phone.
Now what am I gonna do?
Come on, kid. I can't get to you before Roxxon does.
Aww. Poor Miles. That was scary. Felt like his heart was literally going to burst.
taking you into custody!
Oh, stop it! To disarm an enemy. Triangle? Roxxon shield enemies block and redirect the energy from venom attacks. Oh, use venom jump, throwables, or disarming to make them vulnerable. Hold it. Oh, hold it.
They've got orders from Captain.
Oh my god, you are such a dum-dum.
Interrogate you. Don't know, don't care. Just don't let them.
Can I get him up in the air?
Our orders are to detain Spider-Man!
No one X? Oh, there's a new move? Finisher! Oh, what is going on? Roxxon enemies have special venom suppression technology. I got hit by it. Some attacks will apply a suppression effect that will prevent Miles from using venom abilities for a short time.
Get him!
That one felt good.
Okay. That's what I thought. Oh, whoa! Whoa.
What?
Here.
Miles, I just got booted from the system. Give me a minute. I'll get you out of here.
Got it.
Keep him grounded!
Yes, there we go. Oh my god. Who else? Do I have anything? My gadgets are just gone. No.
Got it in my sight!
Sometimes I forget the buttons, I won't lie. That's why you see me just hitting a bunch of random shit. Would you? You're stuck in the corner!
Show up.
Whoa.
Did you see him?
How does that work?
Uh-oh. Yes! 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 Let's fight together. Right. Oh my god. Left? Don't mind if I do! Wait, I wanna look at my gadget! Oh, I'm sorry.
Don't worry! We can take these guys!
I don't know. I'm like fucking everything up.
We're both on Freaker's shortlist now.
Literally. Was waiting for this moment. I'm about to die. I'm literally gonna die. Oh my god. Oh my god! I'm gonna die! Woo! What was it? It was. Oh yeah, we can use this. Where am I? Take that from him too. Oh, did I not get it? There we go. Oh shit. I'm literally gonna die. I should stop trying to use these gadgets.
Keep him grounded! We need backup!
The A-train will be passing by soon.
What does that matter?
Huh?
You'll see. Just keep fighting.
I'm fighting like shit. Fighting like shit. I get health if I hit them when they're stunned like that, so. Whoa. What? He only needed a punch to the head. What are you doing? I don't have any more mines. Do you need help? What are you doing? Oh my goodness.
Train's almost here. Jeffrey!
He was in there. What? Wait, what? Did he just leave? He just left me. Dude, I don't even know. I don't even know.
You need to lay low. Don't trust anybody, and don't take off that mask.
I messed that up so bad.
A better target.
I can't lay low. I still need to find Finn.
Uncle.
Your friends, the Tinker. No wonder you care so much about this.
It's not just that. I'm protecting New York is my job.
Aww.
Use Finn. Tell her you want to join the underground.
You just told me don't take off the mask.
Don't tell her you're Spider-Man. Go to her as a friend.
No, she's too smart for that.
Snap, it's driving me crazy.
People get stupid when they care about someone.
You're telling me to use her.
Like that's... you're being stupid now.
Aww.
If I told her the truth.
I told your dad the truth. Thought he'd have my back. Hoped he would. He's my brother. Instead, he cut me out. If I kept my mouth shut, maybe I'd still have a family. You know what you have to do.
He's got a very jaded point of view, but that's because that's what he experienced, so... can you fault him for that? Still, we shouldn't be using people, you know? You have to try to be better, Uncle Aaron.
Okay.
And this fucking Nat, be better!
No. I've got time to check on the city. Yeah.
No. No. Oh. Oh. Left?
Miles, you know how many followers you've gained since the app went live? It's crazy! And I've been running some numbers,
by clean
and
cuts?
I know you said no to ads before, but maybe we could reconsider?
No.
Right. Suit muscle unlocked.
Of course not. Just saying.
Wait.
So did you find Finn's phone?
Yes, I
did. But it melted after I absorbed energy from a new form reactor.
But what? How are you not dead?
Felt like I was for a minute there. But then I released all the energy in kind of a mini explosion. Luckily, I didn't bring down the whole lab.
Man, I gotta start taking notes on all your new powers. So, what's the plan now?
I can be like a little bomb.
Uncle Aaron thinks I should tell Finn I want to join the underground. Then I can take the new form so she doesn't use it for whatever.
Whoa, like lie to her face?
I remember this building.
But I don't have any other leads.
You know what we need?
Don't say a pros and cons list.
A pros and cons list, exactly.
I gotta make a move, man.
I guess. Well, good luck. Call if you need me.
Okay, I remember this building. I think there was something that we did on this building. In the last game? With Peter? Like, we took down... it was like a challenge or something. We took down a lot of people on this building. Okay. Let's go ahead and look and see... first off... oops. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Oh my god, I press every button wrong. It's because... gnats are making me itch! Ugh. It's driving me crazy. It's because I watered that stupid effing plant. It's like, I can't win with that thing. When the gnats seem like they're going away, I have to like basically dry the plant out to death. Let's not even talk about it. Don't even get me started. I'm so sick of that thing. I might just replace it. Gain bonus venom. No. I don't want that. Well, I guess we have to. Venom power for performing air tricks. We can't afford any of these. On scan, connects a line from an enemy to all other. Oh, shoot. We're so close. We need activity tokens. Energy left behind after a successful venom attack becomes visible. Can be absorbed on contact to generate more venom power. Auto activates camouflage immediately before detection during stealth encounters. That's kind of cool. Window for perfect dodging, on scan marks enemies, yeah. Well, for now, we're just gonna do this, I guess. What's going on here? Creates a concussive force when underground weapons are shattered. Huh. So suits. Let's go ahead and change, because, hey, what's going on down here? Unlocked a new game, oh, okay. We have backpack!
Can't let that happen
again. Backpack! Can we get stuck in there? Backpack. Uh-oh. I love the way he jumps off of that. Alright. We probably have time for one more. So, let's go ahead and see where next mission is. What are these again? Robbers target local business. Okay, there's like side stuff. We can take down the other things or... Yeah, I think we're in waiting mode right now. So let's go, I guess, save people. Because we get activity tokens and might be able to get one of those cool gadgets. Boop. I've noticed that my point launch is not working that
okay.
Well.
Okay, I gotta do it. Cough in, get her to let me in the underground.
Hey, Miles. You okay?
Yeah. Why would you say that?
Oh, I saw the news about your mom's rally.
We're fine.
Wait, let's wait.
Do you have time to get coffee, maybe?
I can make time. There's a place on Edison, near Fisk Tower. They don't do
coffee,
foam
coffee,
art,
coffee, 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 coffee,
people
coffee.
Don't take pictures of their lattes, so worth it.
Okay, meet you there.
God, those people were so loud.
Okay, halfway into infiltrating a dangerous group of criminals.
Hey, look at cool, that. Cool. What's going on in this park, though? Just graffiti everywhere. Oh my god. Something is happening. What is happening? Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm trying to save whoever this is.
I got it.
That looks like a robbery, but
stay back! We have hostages!
Bro, you escaped a prison convoy but
I
stayed
think...
in Manhattan?
What?
Bad call.
What?
Hey!
Oh my god.
No. Whoa! I did that on accident! I don't even know how I just did that. Go hit this dude! F you! Trying to rob this. What is this?
Done.
Thank you.
Any more convicts loose.
What is this? Fruits and veg.
So much, Spider-Man.
Wait, what's
really are
Verdura?
The two of you.
I can't say it.
PDNY gets here.
I can't say it. What's going on in here?
Spider fans.
Oh yeah, I could have fought them in here. Oh, I should have. Would have been way cooler.
We are so lucky to have you.
I didn't just try to punch you. It's fine. All right, let's go. Oh, did we get enough? We need to start upgrading our gadgets too, because gadgets not doing too well, are they? No, we didn't. Let's see what we can do. We need more activity. I might have to do that stuff off cam. What's this one? Hold triangle to yank and throw guns imbued with bioelectric power. They will explode on impact, venom stunning, and knocking enemies down. That might be kind of nice. Increases Venom Smash's area of effect. I just keep forgetting to use that. When defeating an enemy when Venom attacks, or with Venom attacks, the final blow doesn't cost camouflage energy. Let's do this one. Oh, shoot. Okay, let's fast travel. It's kind of far. We're gonna go get coffee with her. And then...
Can
yeah.
you say hi to my kid?
No! I have places to be and coffee to get. Oh. We're trying to go to the top of this building? Oh yeah, we are. We're going in the back door to get coffee? What's going on? Oh, maybe this is her apartment or something.
I was really glad you called. I needed a break.
From what?
Oh, no. Just stuff.
So, I went to your folks' old shop. Thought you might be there.
She definitely doesn't know that that's Boots.
Looked like there might have been some kind of fight just before I got there. I went inside, looked around. Found out about Rick. I'm so sorry.
What else did you find out?
found a lot of shit
out.
I
wanna help you. But you gotta talk to me.
I'm really sorry your mom got hurt at her rally. If that new Spider-Man hadn't shown up, everyone would have been fine. Please don't try to talk me out of this. I know what I'm doing.
Okay.
Good. So, that's my big secret. That's why I've been so busy. What's your excuse?
Well, school, volunteering at Feast.
You're always busy with stuff like that. What's the real reason?
Reason is...
Oh, no.
I've been taking on a lot more responsibilities than I can handle lately. Made me push my friends away. But I'm here to fix that. Maybe I could join your club? Crew? Team?
I don't know.
You know, Rick was...
God.
He was the best. I get why you're doing this. If you want my help, I'm all in. If not, no worries. Your secret is safe with me.
You're a good friend, Miles. Okay.
Oh, he feels pretty horrible about lying.
Where?
I mean, not that he doesn't clearly want to help her, but he's not telling her the full truth.
You know I'm not good with heights.
You'll be fine.
But unlike him, she probably wouldn't be very nice about figuring out the truth, which is sad, because he's willing to put that aside for her. What's she wearing,
You'll
girl?
You'll need to prove yourself to the underground.
What's she wearing,
I'll show
girl?
You how when we get to Fisk Tower.
You're set up in the Kingpin's office space?
After he went to prison,
she looks like a little badass.
Seized his property. They haven't gotten around to selling it, so we moved in.
How'd you get involved in all this? The underground, the Tinkerer.
Tinkerer's a nod to my role. I built everything. The masks, the weapons.
Programmable matter.
Right. The underground tried to rob my granddad's shop and saw what I was working on. We made a deal.
I know you're after Krieger, but what do they get out of it? Besides guns.
Notoriety. They want to be so well known, they can get away with anything.
And you're good with that?
I can't take on Roxxon alone. Come on.
Okay.
You need to jump from the crane to the balcony. Show them you're fearless.
They're watching?
Through the windows. You have to do this.
This is how you get initiated
Come on,
into this
you'll
club?
Be fine.
Oh, believe me, I will be fine. Don't you worry.
Gotta do this without giving away I'm Spider-Man.
Yep. Can I go any faster? There we go.
Come on, Miles. Make it look good.
You got this. Okay. Are you... We all right there. There we go. He's like legitimately more scared because he can't use his powers to save him. It is actually more like he has to be human again. Which would be really freaky. Oh!
Gotcha.
My god.
So am I officially in the club now?
Sure. But watch your back. These guys take a while to warm up to new people. Here it is, where the plan comes together.
This looks so cool. I'm so excited.
So, your plan.
I want neon everything.
How does new form fit in? Krieger's saying you stole the shit.
I stole one canister. I'm making some adjustments. Don't worry about it.
Something happened to your voice?
Take a day to settle in.
Oh my god.
Right.
Look at everything. Look at all the colors. Very excited. The neon. Oh my god, this is so cool.
Good, back. Gavin needs it.
Wow.
We got a new recruit.
Fine.
Amazing.
Oh,
amazing.
Man.
People
You built all these?
Yeah. Wow. As long as the new weapons keep coming, the underground stay loyal.
Is that a programmable matter sword?
New enemies, new solutions.
You mean Spider-Man, right?
This week's most unwelcome surprise.
Why are you looking at me? Can I get a cool mask?
Gimme.
How many times do I have to explain it to him?
Deactivate?
I also need to deal with something. Hang here, okay?
Oh, yeah, sure.
Activate. Put down. Okay.
Now's my chance. Gotta figure out where she's keeping the new form.
No, we gotta figure out where she's keeping the next mask, because I want one. I want one. Give me mask. Wow, someone drinks a lot of pop. Hey. This is so cool. Okay. I really... Who is that? We can go look at that. Here, let's go look at this first.
Gotta find some intel on where the new form is being kept. This stuff from Martin Lee's gang?
Oh my god, it is.
Established dominance. We're gonna replace Fisk in New York.
Wait,
these guys are
well
trained. They took down the
Fisk.
Wonder where they train.
I mean, as long as you guys don't turn into bad people, which
she's talking about.
I mean, seems like a slippery slope here. Oh, that's
Ooh, Fisk, but not like this.
Doors all over this place.
Okay.
Cracked them all. We own
Fisk
now.
Secret rooms. Good place to hide a deadly fuel source.
All right.
We're gonna show this city how we get.
But I won't mask. Underground attack rally. Rocks on shipment. Let's look at this.
Bridge attacks getting the underground a lot of press.
Gotta grow that rush. As me, we should be focusing on.
Lugging it around. Maybe they brought it here.
Whoa. Whose is this? And where did you get this from?
It's a lot of cash.
Even more downstairs. Old man
raised it.
Oh, they're taking Fisk money.
Sounds promising. Might be using Fisk's secret rooms on the ground level.
Break time's over, kids. Group 2, head downstairs for training.
Sounds like where I need to go.
Wait. I want to look at everything. Oh, they're training, yeah. Look at these statues.
Seen this guy somewhere?
Nope. You haven't. Don't worry about it.
Gotta update Genki.
Genki, there's a lot of shit happening, and these people drink a lot of pop. I'm inside. What's your plan? I don't know. Dude. Time to suit up. Is it time to suit up? Oh my god, remember fighting here? There's so many throwbacks.
Are you texting?
There's so many throwbacks.
My mom. Yeah, she needs me at home.
Right now? Really?
Yeah, her wrist is in a cast. I need to help with dinner.
Did you tell her I'm... Thanks.
Her outfit is so cool.
You can head out that way. See you back here soon?
Definitely.
She's a badass, Miles. You picked a winner. But will she still care about him after she realizes he's spoods? Don't know. Will they still be friends? My allergies are going crazy, so sorry if I keep touching my nose. It's so itchy. So itchy.
Let's see if they keep their secrets downstairs.
It's in this room. Anything? Nope.
Genki, I'm in the vents.
Nice. Did you find out where they're hiding the new form?
Not yet. But I saw Finn head toward the basement, so I'm gonna try and follow her.
Hey, when you're crawling through vents, do you ever feel like you're in a movie and start humming suspenseful music to yourself? And then think about getting caught and put into a cell suspended over an alligator pit?
No!
And then making a bomb out of gum wrappers to escape?
Wait, what? No!
Just curious.
Okay, I'm in the atrium.
Is that something from like a comic?
I shut down some underground training exercises. Then I look for a secret room.
You are safe. Come here.
Ooh. Good night.
Good night.
Absolutely.
Oh, there's somebody way up there.
You're done.
Okay. I don't think that person's safe. We got that person. What about you? Oh my god. This person up there, we need to take them out. Let's wait for them to turn around.
Am I here to see a conversation or a fight?
Maybe? Here. Yeah. Yes. This person. Cool. We've got that guy. I wonder, will one of these take out more than... How do I get you? Let's go ahead and... What?
Take out Spider-Man!
Goodbye. We don't have a problem. What do you mean? Oh my god. That was fucking cool. Oh no. Oh shit. I didn't even realize. Shit. This is all a horrible idea. Camouflage. All right, gadgets. Why can't I do anything with you? Fighting them close up like that, bad idea. No. There is way too many. That's right. I could be anywhere, like stuck on a wall. Holy shit. Oh, there's a lot of people. Maybe I should be checking if my outfit is even good enough for this. Hold up, okay? Because I know suits do different things. You don't do anything? No? I guess not. Let's just put on our official suit for now.
Get out here!
Boop! Fuck. I was trying to get a weapon, but... Get him! Please! Yeah, you thought you were gonna get me? No! There is like a last minute dodge thing.
Why do you have such a mistake?
Got something for you.
But I don't remember how to do it. Or it's not a dodge, it's like I think here, let me try. Oh my god, I'm just taking all their weapons at this point. Oh, I think it's like if you disarm them and then you use triangle to get closer.
Actually, you take this!
Oh no! Oh, there it is, I think. Maybe, I don't know, okay. I know that I got something.
Still no sign of Finn.
Let me check that real quick, actually. Before I forget. Ooh. Increases venom, smashes area of effect, I want that. I don't think we have enough, though. Right. Press triangle after a perfect dodge against rifle and pistol shots for an instant takedown. That's what it is.
Must have gone
I just
somewhere.
Didn't remember how to do it.
I read this interview with Fisk where he said he loved art with a purpose.
What does that mean?
I don't know. But they also found a bunch of secret passages in his house hidden behind art. So
it's like a rock climbing wall.
Yeah, gotcha. I'm looking.
Alright. Find the new form. What's this? Huh?
Hey! I think I got something!
Really? Oh my god, we... Who would have thought? Oh.
Secret stairs.
Let's go. I guess it would make sense for him to not be wearing that other outfit as well, because he was wearing his shoes that he always wears. Finn would have definitely known.
Lots of bomb bosses have secret exits like this. Wonder if Fisk planned to use it when the other Spider-Man came for him.
He should have built a faster elevator. Maybe he would have gotten away.
Let's not start giving the supervillains ideas, cool?
You hear all that noise in the atrium?
Uh-oh.
Must be a hell of a training exercise today.
Billy, don't want to talk. Three people got sick after the bridge. Three! We know how dangerous New Form is.
You knew this would be dangerous. It's the deal we made.
But if you got sick too?
They're gone.
You can't hack it, you can get out. The underground doesn't have time for weak links.
You hearing this? New Form is making the underground sick too.
They're so callous about it.
Yeah, I'm a little worried the underground is just gonna turn into an extremist group and they're not gonna be good guys by the end of it.
Safely?
Yeah. Even if Finn has good intentions, you know? What's that saying?
They moved the New Form.
What's that saying?
We're not sure if the canister's safe.
The path to hell was paved by good intentions or something?
It's unstable.
It's that new Spider-Man. His powers messed with the structure. Tell everyone not to touch it.
They're hideouts. New Form's gotta be in one of them.
I need a clearer picture. Then I can narrow it down.
Okay.
We don't know enough about this stuff. What it is, where it came from.
My brother created New Form. Chief Chemist. And Roxxon killed him.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh my god.
I won't stop until Roxxon's gone. Are you with me?
You know we are.
Good.
We're so close to her. Oh.
I need power. Generators, car batteries, whatever you can find. Bring them to the theater.
You almost blew it, Spoots. Oh my goodness. Why you like this? L1 and triangle the venom dash. Oh god, there's a lot of different things that you can do.
Man, I don't even know what I did, but it worked.
Okay, you do you.
I don't know how to do anything.
Cool. I'm a keep shocking guy.
I'm gonna have to practice some of this stuff. No. Oh, they're down. That sucks. I was really trying to get some health. No! Spoods! I tried to get out of there, but we parkoured right into it. How do we do this again? L1 triangle. There's also an L1 X, right?
Whoa! Is that a new move? Man, I don't even know what I did, but it worked!
Would you shoot it?
Okay, you do you.
God.
I'm gonna research the map you found. See what dots I can.
Why is this so hard?
Cool. I'm gonna keep shocking guys.
Yeah. That's what it was. Yeah, okay. I'm trying to remember. Wait. I want to try that dash again. Woo! Woo!
Yes.
Amazing. Oh my god. Oh, oops. Let my guard down.
Can't stop the underground.
Watch me. Watch me. Oh, I had the wrong gadget. God, I'm the messiest Spider-Man ever. Map.
Looks like the underground are squatting in old Fisk construction sites.
Okay. We got lots of stuff, don't we? But we don't have any skill points. Gadget-wise, we really can't upgrade anything. We can't. I'm gonna have to do a lot of stuff off.
What about a theater? Finn mentioned one.
A theater, huh? That's...
Don't say it, Genki.
Dramatic.
You said it.
That'd be the Gem Theater.
Sounds like that's where she hit the new form. So that's my next stop.
You're headed to the theater, I'm all in. You're gonna check out those underground hideouts first. I know someone can help.
Cool. I'll add the hideouts to my to-do list and hit you up when I get to the
theater.
Woo! I'll be here.
There's a wall.
Trying to figure out why Speed Nonagon keeps crashing.
Finn's not meeting the underground at the gym till later tonight.
Okay.
Probably has some time to check the app. Or whatever else needs doing.
We got a health increase. That's cool. Wait. Let's look at everything because we must. I don't think I unlocked anything else, sadly. Was it we can look at them. Whoa! Why does this make me think of Michael Jackson's Thriller? We need this. Ghost Strike. Enemies can no longer hear web strike takedowns while camouflaged. So it's more of a stealth suit. What's this one? Strike suit. Oh my god. There's a lot going on in this one. Venom overclock. Venom power generation increases as health drops. God, I have like hiccup burps. I'm sorry. This is sparkling water. This suit is a little much for my taste. There's a lot going on. That one's not bad. I kind of like this one. I don't like the camo pants, though. I wish the camo pants weren't there. Oh, you can't see that one. What's this? Oh, this is an animated suit. But I like the jacket. I want a jacket type one. Slows the rate that camouflage drains when not moving. Because this is Thriller! Oh my god. That is such a MJ suit. Okay, cool. So we have a couple options in the future. What is this? Wait, can we get either one of these. Venom punch does bonus damage when used while camouflaged. And that's pretty nice, but I feel like we should do this. Because then we get more other stuff. Press X when landing on an enemy during Venom Dash to perform a free Venom Dash... Wait. A free Venom Jump launching enemies into the air. Ooh. I am not going to remember some of these combos, but I will try, guys. Alright guys, that's going to be it for today. We did a lot. We did a lot and we learned a lot. And the combos I'm gonna struggle with, I feel like, for a little bit, just to remember all the different buttons that are happening. And I think that we need a couple more activity tokens that I'll try to get at some point off camera. But we've learned a lot about the underground. We've lied to Finn. I don't think that she has bad intentions, but I think that it's all gonna backfire on her at some point. It's just this feeling that I get. But yeah, and we had Uncle Aaron join us, which was pretty cool. But he's very jaded as well, you know, since Miles's dad was not very accepting of him. But yeah, make sure to check out the links in the description, leave a like if you enjoyed, and thanks for watching, guys.